much. And now this breaking news to tell you about: a teacher at Hialeah High School under arrest tonight, accused of sex crimes involving underage girls. Jeanette Valle-Tejeda was brought to the TGK this afternoon. She faces nearly two dozen charges, sexual battery on a minor among them. According to the arrest report, some of the alleged incidents began back in 2007 when she was a reading teacher at Henry H. Filer Middle School in Hialeah. She is being held without bond.